Hello everyone, this is Hiroth here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest XI, Echoes of an Elusive Age, the Japanese version. Previously, the party returned to Yugunoa Castle and truly put Erwin's soul at rest. They took out the evil Bakuumos and acquired Erwin's armor. Now they're in Pucharao, and they'll be heading to Pucharao. Now then, to Pucharao Village. Celebration time. Is the Parade of Smiles here? Hustle, hustle. Hey, Veronica. Maltoa, huh? Will we need to fight Smeltoa again? They're doing the hustle. Hustle, hustle. Hey there, kiddo. Pucharao. Everything okay, kiddo? Cheron. Hello, kiddo. Now to the eastern part of town. We'll have to return to the Mural Painting World. And here's another ultimate key door. This shrine. Reveal your secrets. A treasure chest. With a gold bar. Golden. Now then, back into the painting world. Back to this delightful place. No need to get up on my account. On to the next area. This mimic is back. A Giga Man Eater. Not too hard, fortunately. Up to the third area. That chest isn't refilled, is it? Nope. All right. I'll take your mount, please. An evil skull rider. And a form of dark griffin. Dark Jamira. adept at lowering breath, eh? Try some Io Grande. Nice one, Veronica. Kamu's in the zone. So long, Dark Jamira. Now for our new mount. Giddy up. Hang a left. Pardon me, big guy. Oh, hello, Dark Jamira. Missed me. Hello, Puppet Man. Ha! Missed me, guys. Might as well save for security. Now let's go up and face an annoying boss. There he is, the jerk. Hello, you blighter. Making everyone do the hustle. Let him rest. Hello there. Now to face the hustle, Gramps. Thank you. can we sleep you? I guess not. Not bad, Kamu. Kubov, certainly. Bloom and massive fireball. And he calls for help. This is for your help, sir. Sucking out MP, are you? Take that. Oh boy, we're all dancing. Another flame war. Please recover. Your health is down. And Senya's in the zone. Such a poser, Greg. Ha! Huh. Nice block, Senya. And more wonderful assistance. New and improved dual cutter. A song from Ramda. Beautiful. Hustle dance and zone. The power of Bunshin. By kill for Davalos. More kabuff. Sorry, sir. Oh, calling for help, are you? Pugh. Get ready for this one. Your help is gone, sir. Oh, really? Let's give them some Io Grande. Kaboomol. Making us dance, are you? Look at Veronica go. Color me unconcerned. The big boss is gone. What are you going to do, eh? Do the honors, Kamu. Goodbye, Hustle Gramps. Sylvia reaches level 56, gaining 10 skill points. Greg reaches level 56, gaining 10 skill points. Good job, fellows. Whoa-ho. A whole new skill set for Sylvia. Let's get him up here. Through swords. And we can unlock this. Miracle Sword. Dragon Slash. And Greg? He has a whole new skill set as well. Pick up this one. HP passer. Aha. Zauriku. Got an Aurora thingy. Hey, guys. Now you poor fellows can rest. Congrats, Sylvia. Level 56. And congrats, Greg, level 56 as well. That hustle, Gramps, was a sicko. At least it wasn't a Meltoa rematch. Now let's go back. Back in Pucharao, the Puwachatto Ruins. We need to talk to our buddy, Cheron. Hustle, hustle! Hey there, Cheron. And we acquire 10 mini medals. Thank you very much, kiddo. Thank you indeed. Up to 86. I think we'll go drop them off. Hello again, Headmaster. Some more medals for you. At 80, we acquire a recipe. A recipe book. Looks like headgear. So we're up to 86. Next prize at 90. Thank you, sir. Now to rest, and next time we'll check things up in Cheron. Thank you, ma'am. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.